The president will be here in Warren on Thursday.
Yes, he is planning to speak at Dana Incorporated's manufacturing plant there. And the visit will happen after President Trump signs a new trade deal with Canada and Mexico. And that happens on Wednesday.
And Donald Trump has already made